sun's still out and it's always heating. At the speed of light, rays are sent careening. In 8 minutes' time, we're bound to see them. But when it hits Earth, will it stay or leave? Leave. Now, what does the sunlight do when the atmosphere no match for you? And what is the fate of a ray when a white surface is in the way? The surface of heat, oh yeah. It's surface of heat, oh. Say no big deal, happens for a reason. Well, climate change ain't just another season. When albedo goes down, temperatures increase. It's a feedback loop, positively speaking. And what are we supposed to do when the ice melts right in front of you? And what are we supposed to say when there's no snow to reflect the rain? It's surface of heat, oh yeah. It's surface of heat, oh yeah. You've got CO2 deforestation by name. Anthropogenics, it's always the same. Now we're trying to find out what impact that we made. Oh, we'll be left with no eyes, no CS to our name. Since no big deal happens for a reason. Climate change in just another season. When albedo goes down, temperatures increase. It's a feedback loop, positively speaking, speaking. Now what does the sunlight do when the atmosphere no match for you? And what is the fate of a ray when a white surface is in the way? It's surface of heat.